Matt, I know you're in person, you're traveling because of schedules, you're not going to be there in person, but we're having this conversation for the other folks who can listen, but I believe people from your team are going to be able to join in.
Yeah, I have somebody from my team is coming because it's incredibly valuable. And I'll tell you the most important problem I'm trying to solve, The best decisions are relative decisions. And so if you don't have landscape context, you can look at one thing and be like, oh my God, that tool is amazing, or that innovation. And it's like, no, there are 7 versions of that that are even better. So I want my team to participate in the masterclass so they can have a wider aperture and have a better sense of like, no, you don't know what you don't know. So you're excited by that shiny object, but there are 7 shinier ones. And so that's why I'm really excited understanding what you're putting together, that they're gonna be able to walk out of that masterclass and have a much better sense of both how to attack problems, what are the types of problems that are being addressed, how to go ahead and approach it in a disciplined, regimented manner, but still allowing your mind to wander. So it's incredibly useful, and I haven't seen another class. And so I think that's amazing.